Hey, Thursday, March 21st. It's about 6:30 at night. And let's see how she does out here in the grass. And well, what can I call grass? Yeah, that's what I figured. That's not bad, considering grass I know is too tall for it. Okay, it's a little tippy, but that's to be expected. Well, let's try some more grass here. Oh, tree branch got it. Ooh, something got it. Stuck. Okay, high grip pavement, it's going to flip. That is just going to be inevitable, at least with these tires on it. maybe as they wear in, that will improve or change. I'd like to think they would loosen up a little bit over time, but branch. All right, I'm not surprised by the rolling, really. It's a high center of gravity solid axle with drippy tires. It's gonna do that. So that's not too unexpected. Come summer, this grass will be long too deep to try to run in, but there's so many tree branches. These little sticks that are too big for it. Sticks. I'll learn. All right, well, that completes run number two. Oh, dirty. Not bad.